A grenade blast occurred near a CRPF bunker in the Seki Dafar area in downtown Srinagar on Thursday. Two vehicles were damaged in the blast. No injuries have been reported so far. Police personnel are assessing the whole situation. Further details are awaited. Correspondent Sajid from Srinagar for ANI.